guys, it is Luca. Welcome back to my channel. Today, you guys are going to come along with me while I pack for college. I've been in Florida for about a month now, and I've accumulated a lot of things because of Christmas, and just, you know, I have a lot to bring back to Atlanta with me. I want you guys to comment down below where you are studying from for this semester, or if you're in high school, where you're doing that, so we can get to know each other a little bit more. And also, if you're new, subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell down there so you get notified every time I upload a video. I am going to show you guys my luggage that I have. This is a big daddy luggage. Oh, I can't even lift it. Okay, so this has actually a heated mattress pad, that is the word. So it's very heavy and I'm having a trouble getting it up to my bed. All right, so this is my Tumi luggage. I just recently got this. I also have the luggage that I came to Florida with, which is this little itty bitty Kate Spade bag. Okay guys, so I don't know where to start. I think the most logical place would be my clothes, since I'm probably not gonna bring back that much clothes. Basically, I've already packed some things. I have this side left, so I think I'm gonna fill it up with clothes. I have to pack like the little things, like this little cute notebook. We cannot forget this. See, these are the things that I will truly miss. I got this for Christmas. Thank you, Mother. I use it every single night. As you can tell, I am flustered. So I think I'm gonna go get my mom's help because I do have her, so I'm going to use her while I have her. I think this is the perfect time to start a meditation. So if you guys would just like to close your eyes with me. Take a few deep breaths and then exhale. Feel free to shake your body if that feels right, if that feels just for this moment. We are only in this moment. Breathe the moment in and breathe the moment out. Namaste. Peace and joy to love. Peace and joy to all of you. Feeling good. Feeling great. I just went through my closet and I picked out all of my sweaters that I think I'll use in Atlanta, and hopefully everything will fit because I have a lot of like jackets. Okay guys, so this is, it looks really funny, but I always have wanted to do like the collar underneath the shirt look, but I never could find like a good collared shirt. So I found this little thing on Amazon and it's just like half of a collared, well not even half, it's just the neckline. So that's a big hack. This was found on Amazon for like $10. If you guys wanna join me. I got this super cool sweater thing from Unif and I wanted to show you guys. It's like leopard. Alrighty guys, so I have some of my clothes folded over there, and today's actually New Year's Eve day, and I just cannot believe how, like, I don't know, I feel so comfortable with not having any plans, and I feel like 2020, if anything, has just taught me that staying at home and being chill is not necessarily a bad thing. I feel like I used to always have like FOMO. 2020 literally just took all FOMO away from me. I'm sure it will slowly start to come back when the world starts opening up again. I don't know, I'm like, the new year doesn't have to be crazy. I can just like read a book and it will still be fun, you know? Okay, so we are now in my kitchen because I bought protein powder while I was here. It's amazing. I love making smoothies with this. So I'm gonna put this in a little Ziploc baggie to take back with me to Atlanta. This was expensive. I don't wanna just leave it out here and have it go to waste. Okay guys, so I got these little packing cubes, which I thought could be helpful just to keep everything compartmentalized. So I have some like socks, some fuzzy socks that I want to take back. So I'm going to put these in this little compartment. Actually, that's a little bit too small of a baggie. Okay, I found a bigger bag. I got some gloves for Christmas, but guys, these are technology gloves, so you can use your phone. They have little things on the fingertips, so that's pretty dope. I also got soap for Christmas. This is like a mini what I got for Christmas, but I have a lot of things I need to bring back. Guys, Lush soap is like something that you only get for Christmas, you know, you never buy for yourself, so it's the bougie stuff. Okay, and this bag, I have my huge Therogun that I got for my birthday. This looks like a toilet plunger, but it is actually a Swell water bottle cleaner, or my hydro flask, sorry. So I don't know where I'm gonna put that, but at least I have my little baggie full of like bras and socks and everything. So today was a pretty good day. It's about 4 o'clock right now, so the day's still not over, but I just got coffee with my mom at this really cute coffee shop. I don't know what it is about the coffee at this coffee shop, but it is so good. And then we took some pictures because my mom's my photographer, if you don't know, for my Instagram, so those are probably uploaded. I just always find a way to sneak some self-promo in there. Alrighty guys, we're in my bathroom now. I will miss this bathroom so much because the lighting is just impeccable. The mirror selfies I can take, just so nice. So I'm going to take this in. All right, it's been taken in. One thing that I always remember to do before I go on a flight is, even though I don't have too much time to pass since it's like a, I don't know, 2 hour flight, I still am gonna do it in case I get bored. So where am I going? Netflix. This is a hack that you guys probably know, but I'm just gonna download an episode or two. I'm watching Pretty Little Things on Netflix right now, and it's actually so good. So you just tap the little download button. I'm pretty sure everyone should know this, but I'm gonna show you just in case you forgot. Okay guys, so quick update. I just have, this is my carry-on bag that I have some clothes and hangers because I ran out. And then I have my huge luggage that I'm going to check that has just everything that you saw in it. I still have like my last minute stuff, like my iPad, my AirPods and all of that are charging right now. And then I also have my laptop charging and I don't want to bring that. Guys, I'm going to miss my guitar so much. I only learned one song while I was home, but it sounds somewhat decent now. I don't really show you guys my guitar playing skills because I'm not that good, but I also just don't want to bore you guys. However, I feel like it's important that we just grow our relationship and you get to know me more. Here we go, I guess. This is my new fave song. I'm kind of tired of it now because I listened to it so much, but it's called Pray by The Weeknd. The Weeknd, by The Neighborhood. So enjoy, I guess. I don't know if it'll be good or not. Maybe I'll get nervous. Thank you. I'm back, and I'm with my roommate, Cindy. We've been catching up. It's so
rainy.
I've been
so alone, and she's back.
Hi guys, so I'm back in Atlanta. I just wanted to say this video was kind of a mess for me, and I'm really sorry if it was terrible. I don't know. I have a new mic set up, so a lot of the audio was just completely unusable, and like half of the footage was bad, so I had to delete a lot. However, I just wanted to give this to you guys in case somebody happened to like it. And if you did, please just like give this video a thumbs up. It means so much to me. And subscribe to my channel as well. Also, follow me on Instagram, send me a DM. I love talking to you guys. It's so amazing to be back with this beautiful view. It's so rainy outside today, but I don't know. I'm just really happy to be back, and I'm so excited to start the college and school content, so subscribe for more of that. Okay, I'm rambling. I love you, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye! Mwah.
I got so much back, I think I'm never running out, yeah. Bust me down a whip, bitch, I don't do this for no clout, hey. I got so much back, I think